What's a soulmate?
It's a... Well, it's like a best friend, but more.
It's a very unique relationship. We've really kind of grown into what is a great partnership and also a great friendship.
It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
We know each other so well, and that comes in handy when you're on the ice. And, you know, when you're on the ice in front of thousands of people, you're feeling pretty vulnerable. So it's so nice to have one another, and, you know, we don't even have to talk. We kind of know what the other is thinking, so it's definitely comforting.
It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself, because they inspire you.
I saw another side of Tessa I've never seen before, really. She was so cool and calm and collected, and I felt like I was really relying on her to keep me calm.
The soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever.
We always say that Tessa doesn't have any recollection of life before Scott, which is kind of sad.
It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did. Or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that. Make sense?